An hour ago, a nighttime lane closure began for the I-37 Nueces River Bridge reconstruction project. Crews are working on pavement on northbound I-37 to northbound US 77 north of the Nueces River. Now, overnight, one lane will remain open for drivers. All lanes will be reopened by 6 a.m. in the morning. Now, motorists should expect delays and watch for workers and, of course, equipment.